concludes with their second victory of the year.
And against a familiar opponent,